Hey, Shalom. Call all y'all by Chanel Rashad, man. I just wanted to showcase out here in the field. This is where all your food comes from, right here. They ship it like this. They got the animals in these metal-ass cages. They can barely fucking move. It's pretty much a damn slave ship for the animal. They can't move. And they're laying in their own feces, man. Curled up, scared as hell. They can't even stand up, for real. And people wonder why we get so sick. They wonder why. Because if one of these birds gets sick from all this defecation, because you can see they're defecating on each other, then fuck it, they all get sick. People wonder why, you know, in America, people are so sick and so disgusting. But this is all spiritual. Wow. And we got to get the fuck out this place, because this is just stage one of Esau's, you know, his current ideas. Once they, you know, come to the next one, it's going to be twice as worse. And so we gotta really get the fuck out of here. This is fucking sick. I'm really not even fucking hungry after seeing this shit. Hey, a bipedal. Some of these birds, man, I can see some of these birds have lesions or they got cuts on them or whatever. They're trying to maintain, but. Like, man, this is fucked up. Hey, a Bob, a ball, death, destruction to this place. We gotta get out of here. We gotta continue to cry and beg Yahweh Bashim, Yahweh Shah, to get us out of here. Shalom.